everyone, it's Miss Lydia. How are you today? I hope you're doing great today. For today's lesson, we are going to do art and craft, language, writing exercise, and last but not least is cultural study. So let's start our lesson for today. I hope you can do your best. Let's start today's cultural study lesson. In today's cultural study lesson, Miss Lydia will introduce you to three of medicinal plants. The first one is galangal, and there's turmeric, and last but not least, there's clove. Pelajaran cultural study hari ini, Miss Lydia akan memperkenalkan tiga tanaman obat. Yang pertama ada lengkuas atau galangal, kunyit atau turmeric, lalu yang terakhir ada cengkeh atau clove. Now, let's look at them one by one. This is galangal, lengkuas. We can use galangal for our cooking and also for traditional remedy. Kita bisa menggunakan galangal atau lengkuas untuk masakan dan juga menggunakannya untuk obat-obatan tradisional. Galangal. This is galangal. Now, let's move on to the next one. This is turmeric. We can use turmeric for a lot of things. We can use it for cooking. We can use it for traditional drink like jamu. We can also use it as a natural colorant. Kita bisa menggunakan kunyit atau turmeric sebagai bahan masakan, minuman tradisional seperti jamu, ataupun pewarna natural. And the last medicinal herb is clove. This is clove. We can use clove for a lot of things. It can be used for your cooking, it can be used for your drink, and also for other industrial things. Kita bisa menggunakan cengkeh atau clove sebagai bahan masakan, bahan minuman, ataupun bahan industri yang lain yang membutuhkan cengkeh. This is clove. Clove. Now what you have to do at your home is 3PL. First, you have to show your parents which one is clove, which one is turmeric, and which one is galangal. And then you can give the picture to your parents or grandparents. And after that, you have to mention the name of each medicinal herb. For example, if your mother asks you to show which one is turmeric, you have to point the turmeric. Langkah pertama, ketika orang tua anak-anak bertanya, yang mana yang gambar turmeric, kalian harus menunjuk gambarnya. This is turmeric. And the second, if your parent asks you to take which one is clove, then you have to give the picture of clove to your parents. Kalau orang tua kalian meminta gambar clove, maka kalian harus memberikan gambar tersebut ke orang tua kalian. Now, can you give me the picture of clove? Take the picture and give it to your parents. Ketika orang tua kalian meminta gambar cengkeh atau clove, maka kalian harus mengambil gambarnya dan memberikannya kepada orang tua kalian. And for the last step, You have to be able to mention the name of each medicinal herb. Can you tell me what picture is this? Yes, this is a picture of galangal, correct? Can you tell me what picture is this? Yes, this is a picture of turmeric. Can you tell me what picture is this? Correct again, this is a picture of clove. Langkah terakhir yang harus anak-anak lakukan adalah menyebutkan nama dari masing-masing tumbuhan obat yang sudah Misli dia berikan. This is galangal, this is turmeric, and this is clove. Jangan lupa, first, you have to be able to show which medicinal herb your parents asked you for. Yang pertama, anak-anak harus bisa menunjukkan tanaman obat yang diminta oleh orang tua kalian. Second, you have to be able to give the medicinal herb that your parent asked you for. Yang kedua, anak-anak harus bisa memberikan gambar dari tanaman obat yang diminta oleh orang tua kalian. And last but not least, the third, you have to be able to mention all the name of the medicinal herb. Yang ketiga, anak-anak harus bisa menyebutkan nama dari tanaman-tanaman obat yang sudah Miss Lydia berikan. We are done with our lesson for today. Can you do all the tasks? That's great. If you are done with all of your tasks, please send the video and the photo to Miss Lydia. Kalau anak-anak sudah selesai mengerjakan semua tugas-tugasnya, tolong kirimkan video dan foto-fotonya ke Miss Lydia ya. I'll be waiting for all of your tasks. That's it from Miss Lydia and for today's lesson. Bye everyone!